Nothing over there. Just guess we're good. I'm just really worried. I'm like, I gotta collect everything. Hello? Where am I going? Oh, there it is. I was like, I need something to get over there. Am I going through the fish's mouth, or... what? Because there's also some jellyfish over here. That seemed to lead somewhere. Do you believe I missed the teeth on the way out? God damn it. God damn it. I'm kind of happy there's no fall damage. Sure. Wish the parkour was a little easier. But can't actually wish for a better or easier life. Just gotta get good, I guess. That's where I'm messing up. I didn't get good, kid. I'm just... Alright, well, that was just for teeth? For real? Just for teeth? Here I am like, oh, there must be a secret behind it. It's like, no, it's just teeth. Now that I've said that, there's gonna be like 17 people like, you just missed the biggest secret of them all. Distillery with a whiff of
halitosis and urine. That's a scent of unrecognized genius. It's a piss off.
More empties than a double brewery. The Carpenter sent me.
For starters, the Carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your needs are shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now. I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it. We can deal.
Uh-huh.
A lifetime hiding his true colors gives him an edge, but he can't conceal the way he moves.
So, yeah. Not really much else to say about that. For whatever reason, he feels the need that he has to play hide and seek with us. It's very bizarre, but as I've said time and time again, most of this game is pretty fucking bizarre. Nothing went wrong with bizarre, but it does make for some very strange motivations. I do hear pig snout around here. Oh boy. Do I hear multiple pig snouts? Is that a thing? Is it down there? Hold on. Or is it up? Is it floating in the middle of somewhere else? No, I can't actually hear it this time. Oh, it's right there. Because I went too far, huh? It's gonna be like, oh, now I need to go back. Yep, called it. Well, I did walk by it, so... I believe that's the pig snout I got. There's a little image on one of the walls depicting a pig snout. I'm assuming that's the one I got. I don't want to hear any more. See, it's right there. Now, I think I have to do this, like, I think you said I have to do this 3 times. Did I miss anything over there? Because that sure as fuck looks like a bottle. Or at the very least, teeth. And I borked it. And I borked. Should have barked when I borked, you know? Age old problem. I don't know where my jump was there. I mean, I queued it up, but it just ate my input because game. Okay, now that time I was just fucking too close. Good. Ah, cool, thanks. The game is like, okay, we understand. You don't want to be there. Got it. Could this scumbag jellyfish... Yeah, there you go. Thank you, game. Oh, it's just a golden tooth? For an octopus, he never runs out of ink. Hey-o. It was just a gold tooth. It wasn't a golden bottle. I'm blind as a bat. And same color, I guess. Still gonna get yelled at, sure, but it was close enough. Alright, oh, he's right there.
Oh, this is too easy!
What are you talking about? I found you once. You're supposed to hit all these bottles, by the by. In case you didn't realize. He hides in the bottles of ink. Because he's an octopus, you get it? Because they shoot out ink. But I think you can just see his face peeking out. Oh, you can just hit it with... Wasn't sure. I don't know what the point is doing this. Except for my own satisfaction? No, I can't even think of the word. My own needs. There you go. Just simplify it. When in doubt, simplify. Oh, good. I thought I just jumped off the edge and died there. Wish it would stop doing that. Where it's like, okay, here's the thing you need to get to in time. And I missed it. I missed it. As I said, I wish it would... I mean, the first time, sure. To show off where it is, but... you waste like a good 15 minutes, because I can't... I'm not jumping into nothing. Okay, there we go. Good God, that almost fucked me over. Nice try there, game. I don't think you need to show the cutscene off every single time, but it's like, oh, how many times do you have to show off where I'm going? Did I use those? Yes, I did. Okay. It's like, wait a second, did I actually do come this way? Am I messing up secrets? Like, ugh. Question myself now. I can go up there. Oh, it's just a bottle. I was like, okay, let's hear this memory, and then it just didn't play anything. I'm like, oh, but now I'm an idiot. Cool. I'm always an idiot, but. He's not on that one. Nope. I do see the keyhole. Alright, well, I see that, so... What I don't see is where the fuck this dude is at. It looked like he was in the first one, but he's not there. Do I have to go in, like, mini? Do I have to summon mini me and... I didn't think I do. I think you just see him, like, regular. Keyhole. And this dude somewhere. Well, there's a bottle right there. Sorry, I'm trying to, like, scratch my nose and still do stuff. I don't think he's in this room. Oh, he's right there. Oh, never mind. He is just totally just hanging out.
Oh, you have me now. You won't have me again.
Dude, it's like the second time I got you. What are you talking about? I think we're just delusional. More rabbit stuff. It's weird that they're giving me all these rabbit based puzzles. I was cutting it a little too close. Wish these were in time. I wonder if they're on a global timer or not. Meaning, like, it's based on the in-game time versus the time I spent on the level. I'd assume based on the level time instead of on a global counter, but you never know. It'd be interesting if it was on a global counter. Well, for races, if you're trying to, like, speed run and race through the game.
Unpleasantness, remote in time and space, has only as much power as vivid memory offers it.
Oh, come on, dude. Can't even let me get a full combo in? You're an invisible, invulnerable guy who carries bombs around. And you won't let me get more than, like, 3 hits in? That's just plain rude. Is he dead, or just... Do I to call a priest now? What's going on? Well, that's the way to go, it seems. Squid is up there. Got it. Yeah, for some reason, some of the cutscenes don't actually play all the way. That is rather far. Cool. Almost borked that. Cool. I like not borking things up. Shit. Looked the wrong way. Oh, come on. I heard the ding. I heard it. That's what I get for being too erratic, apparently. There we go. That's a hell of a lot better. I'm just assuming this is for the pathway over here. Looks like it. And there's another one. Oh boy, where's there's this one. Oh, good grief. This one's 17 miles away from... Please get it. Got it. Oh, jeez. That was right on the dial. Where is that? Oh, it's a bridge. Okay. I saw the bridge go up, and I'm like, where's the bridge going to exactly? Once we get up here and find him, and then he'll probably, like, run away again.